Alright, that kind of shows how intricate this course is. Tests all the car's abilities. Alright. There we go. This course was actually designed for the damn Hyrax. Ooh, it sounded like I broke something. Yeah, there we go. There it is. No problem. I'm having a problem with these tires being too soft in some cases. We're gonna go the old way first. Trying not to hit reverse. Yeah. Which is also new and improved now. The old way is also new and improved now. I don't know if you can see that in the background, but it's slanted more. And we got rid of the tightrope here, because rigs like this turn like a Ford. That's how a Ford steering box are. Oh no! Whatever will we do? Just back up and hit it again. Brushless is definitely easier. Ball here. Oh, she can. She's three-wheeling.